is no other good beer around, so I had to get this. Some people like it. I used to. Nothing is good anymore. Beer, a lot of things aren't good anymore, but including beer. This used to be made, this particular brand used to be made somewhere else than Wisconsin, but it says Wisconsin on the back of it, but it's all I got. You know, now the malt liquor's harder to find now. Looks like they're getting rid of it. I did see Old English. That's it. They got rid of Magnum, they got rid of King Cobra, they got rid of Colt for 5 and a 40 ounce. They got rid of like three other brands. Gotta, you know, food tastes better when you're drinking too, so I pair one thing, if you don't learn nothing from my videos, is one thing, pairing snacks or food with drinking certain beer. I do a pretty good job at pairing snacks with beer. And I'm a good cook. I do good in the kitchen. People don't think, there ain't too many things I'm good at. I don't have many hobbies. Definitely not good at making friends and holding on to relationships. Saving money's a challenge because I make peanuts. But holding down friends, relationships, and dating is really tough for me because I've never been successful in that department. But when it comes to cooking and food, I'm up there. Pretty good at it. Got some M&M's. Found these at the store on sale. I found these potato sticks barbecue. You know, drinking helps distress you. If you lack confidence like me, ain't got no confidence or self-esteem, drinking takes attention and edge off. It helps distress you and loosens you a little, lowers your inhibitions, heightens your alertness, awareness, and raises your confidence, gives you the munchies, and makes music more fun to listen to, and boosts your confidence a little, even though it fucks your liver up. But my liver is probably not too good. They don't taste half bad. But I did get some pig's feet trotters. Try some of this right now. It says it's ready to eat. $2 a pop for this. That's what the back looks like. Too bad, actually. Very bony, a lot of bones in it. Flavor wise, it ain't really. Ain't really bad, man. Good with beer. Have a pig's feet. Big John's pig's feet. It's already cooked, cured, bone in, ready to eat. lot of bones in it. But it tastes good. Ain't gonna lie. I mean, it looks kind of gross, but it ain't bad. Must be like the thumb right there. I mean, it ain't as good as a pork chop, but it's pretty nice. It's not bad. Pig's feet. Oink, oink. Ain't too shabby. Shit, I'd rather eat that than fucking sushi. Liked it, but it wasn't as bad as I thought. This is peppered beef jerky. Good shit. A little tired. I gotta work the next 4 days. Kinda sucks. It's all about making money. Maybe one day I'm gonna get my own apartment or house or whatever. Show you my own shed. Have a spear. Do more cooking videos. My mom, you know, don't like me being in the kitchen, especially late at night, because she figures I'm drinking, and my mom's not a big fan of me drinking. Which makes sense, but I mean, her whole family, she drank, used to drink. Shit runs. I mean, it's not like I don't drink every fucking second of the day. I don't drink 24/7. One more video.